Hey, Deke.
Manny, I'm still not happy with you.
I got parts, if you're looking. Hey, man, I got a lot of shit to do. Good choice, man. Good choice. Wrap that up for you. This should last you for a while. Hello, Deke? Okay, man.
Wait a sec, I got it.
All right, see you, Deke.
Hey, been seeing you around more.
Manny, what's going on?
I'll be here. Thanks, man. Deacon, you keeping an eye on that gas tank? The one with the custom paint job you've been asking about.
Manny. What, is something wrong? Oh yeah, that's a good piece. All right. What do you need?
Just looking.
Hey there. Jesus, Deke. You hear what's happening? Black choppers. The feds are still flying. Can you believe that shit?
Wait, what? What are you talking about?
No, Cope won't shut up about it. He says it proves what he has been saying from the start, that the feds are behind this whole mess. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? All that conspiracy shit. You think he's right?
Copeland right about anything? No. But listen to me. If you see a black chopper, a Nero helicopter, you let me know, okay?
Yeah, sure, Deke. Whatever you say. Got it. See you, man.
I'll be by later.
working at the Farewell Elementary School. Well, the day everyone got sick and died. You can imagine, right? I mean, I was teaching letters to a bunch of snot-nosed first graders. I use the word teaching very loosely here, but this kid comes in late. He didn't look right. Sort of out of it. Next thing I know, he's biting a kid next to him, then another, and then another. I got help. We got the kids
sedated. Let me get the
game. Took the others to the nurse, but it only got worse. I swear it was.
That's it.
Unless the kids were snapping at each other. Within an hour, the whole school was infected. No one knew what to do.
Hey, Deke.
Manny.
911 wasn't even picking up much.
Wait a sec, I got it.
Hey, been seeing you around more.
What's up, Manny?
How are we gonna finish this crap? That's pretty messed up.
Hey.
Manny, I'm still not happy with you.
Hey.
Damon.
Last time I was on the road, and it, well, ran into a pack of infected dogs, wolves, whatever the hell they are. These runners, freakers,
what's
feel anything?
Thanks.
Yeah. Crappy fight, but falling apart.
You in your damn bunk.
I couldn't sleep. You remember what I said back in the tunnel? Don't go up there, Dave. It's making you crazy.
Boozer, okay, look. I go up there because there's freaks up there. I kill them here, I kill them there. Bounties are all the same to me.
Then what are the tulips for, huh? I saw them, Deke. Here on the table. This morning. The same one she had at the wedding. I remember.
I'm not gonna... Listen, Boozer, get some rest. I gotta go. Deacon out.
And I'm in tulips, Boozer. There's stone crop. Get it right.
Yeah, worth some credits.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Broke another goddamn razor this morning. In our supposed global utopia, instead of getting the best products from around the world, we got the shittiest products cheap foreign labor could churn out. Everything in the last 50 years was built to break, so that you could buy once, buy again, buy. You always had to get the new car, the new phone, the new this and that. All to feed the beast of crass commercialism. You want something built to last? You couldn't go overseas, nope. You need real, hard-working Americans at the helm. When we build something, it'll stand the test of time. And the same hands that built this country, they'll withstand anything this new world throws at us. Our roads bend, friends, but they do not break. And neither will we. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
They look pretty broken to me, Cope, but hey, whatever you say. Nothing wrong with a little crass commercialism. I mean, I could use a new bike right about now.
How's it going? Been out a while.
Hey, yeah. No rest for the weary.
Whew. Morning seem colder to you?
Nah, it's about the same. Fuel. Needed this. That should be it.
fuel.
Oh, here we go. That should be it.
Thank you.
need scrap. But you probably had that coming, yeah? Thank you.
robes is finally gone. Nice refugee camp. Yeah, you all would have been better off out in the shit. Nero couldn't protect you from a goddamn thing. Can you use this?
Thank you. to tell you something.
Hey, it's okay. It's just me.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was going to get away from this. Fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey, don't lose a name. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here.
Wait.
Hey.
Oh,
hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
I don't think it's that bad.
Just hold this here as soon as you can.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
Good enough. Almost there.
Okay.
2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah, they must have bugged the hell out. Yeah, she's burning out. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. Little sister.
So stupid. It was this little kid. This goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Your mom. You want to be when they come through? We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
All right. Yeah, see if you can rest over here.
Easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know. Because we used to play that hide and seek game all the time. And she would just hide her head in her coat just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Okay.
We gotta move. We ain't going that way. Come on. All right, hey, sweetheart, can you move? I know, sir.
Yeah, I got her. Go find us a way out.
Okay, everyone, hold up. I want to see. Okay. You get his attention. I'll try to sneak up behind him, okay? It's nothing. Go.
I got this. Go.
Hold on. Don't.
Fuck you!
Stop shooting.
Sir? Hey! I'm unarmed.
Get out!
Now listen to me. My girl's out there, she's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
There's
a helicopter.
You killed her.
So listen.
You killed my wife!
Oh, no. Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I'm sorry, sir. What are you doing? What are you doing? We need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a MASH unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteers for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
O'Brien.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
You got room for two of
you? We're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Okay. Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. It's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
You're gonna be right back.
on that guy. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Bruiser is never gonna make it without me.
You rest easy, okay? I'll be back to check on you. And I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back.
Boozer? Another Nero chopper. Wonder what the hell they're up to.
Deke, you there? I crafted you a couple of items if you want to swing by.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by later.
This.